safe.
We are leaving right now. What looked like a campground over there, maybe we'll find the entrance. We haven't passed it up in the dark last night. We shall see. I'll wander over there and see if they have actually any trash dumpsters. But it's a very nice morning. Let's see if you can get anything. Okay, where the red car is a sign that says first crossing. Stop momentarily to take a picture of it. And we're on our way. Dry as a bone here. Right over the top of it. I think that's a horse camp there. I think that right there is a horse camp out there. Right. Call from the map. Well, we got another dry riverbed here. There's a bunch of desert dandelions right there, the boatload of them. Okay, that's good. Tons of brown-eyed primrose. We just came across a bunch of desert dandelions here. There's quite a few here. We didn't think there'd be a good showing of them. Plenty of San Vernon scattered. Some pin cushions have shown up. Let's see here. We're at the point of Lower Coyote. We're entering it. According to the sign, there's only about 6 more miles of this road. Then we come to the lock gate, and that's as far as we're allowed to go on this section of Coyote Canyon. To get to the upper one, we'd have to drive all the way around and come off another highway, enter another way.
Another day.
Yeah, that'll be another another visiting time.
I saw blue. No, it's not.
What?
I thought the flower was blue, but it's purple.
Oh, that would have been.
Yeah. I thought it was a blue purple.
Could be.
Yeah, and I think.
Well, on the way back, we'll have a chance.
Maybe you see again.
we got some more vehicles back here. Looks like there's a small structure with an antenna on it. Could be a well or remote well or something like that. We're not going to be... Hey, we got a little water here. This is probably the second water crossing. So, we got a little area right here for camping. So, that's the second water crossing. Lock gate 6 miles ahead at Middle Willows. So we got another 6 miles. Might see sheep, cougar trailhead, cougar canyon trailhead and stuff like that. But we're not looking at that stuff this year. The gate's wide open, so we're allowed to go here. Camping spot.
Okay. Could be for a reason.
Huh?
Could be for a reason. Something's coming.
Yeah.
Two seconds.
Yeah, they got room to get by. People are always amazed to see this truck camper. Okay, we're coming up to the third crossing. Crossing, a little water in it, not a lot. But we're moving on down the road. We'll go to the, as I say, end of the gate. Seeing more butterflies show up. Thank you. think I'm gonna switch to four wheel low. A nice little rocky climb going over here. We saw a couple of rather large lizards. I forget what they call them. Saw a hummingbird too, but these little critters, they just scoot along so quickly. Up on the rocks if there are any. If they're up high enough.
I'm curious to see what that is.
Yeah, but that one guy told us it would have a better chance at the visitor center because they're used to people there. Yeah. longest 6 miles to that blockade I've ever heard of. This may be the last of it. How you doing? You're welcome.